piano conference tradition, the Rhapsody in Blue, this is the only stage, yay, this is the only stage in the entire world where you can see it performed as a piano duet on two blue grand pianos. And the really cool thing about it is the two people who are performing tonight, they're local residents. They grew up in Crystal Lake. They went away to college 4 or 5 years ago, came back to Crystal Lake. They live in Crystal Lake. They're going to stay here. They actually teach piano for us at my favorite music store. And their teachers are longtime Crystal Lake residents. Mike was studying under fellow board member Steve Shelley, who I believe is out here somewhere. So Steve, if you're out there, raise your hand. And Danielle studied with our artistic director for the conference, and my wife, Bobby Paul. And she's backstage with her giving some final points. So, silence your cell phones.